Hi guys, welcome back to the Artificial Intelligence course. We're gonna implement our AI solution in Spider Anaconda, which is an IDE that I highly recommend because it's like a studio. You'll have your editor where you implement your code. You have the console to execute your code and some other features like a way to easily look at all your variables that you create during your implementation. So therefore, please all go to Google. And if you don't have Anaconda yet, let's download it. So you just type here Anaconda, just like this. And here we go. You can take the second link, download Anaconda. And now, depending on your system, make sure to choose the right system here. I think it should automatically be detected. If you're on Windows, click here. If you're on Mac, click here. And if you're on Linux, click here. I'm on Mac, so all good. And now make sure to download Python 3.6. So make sure to click this download button for Python 3.6. And now the download just started, is right here, 40 seconds on my computer. Here you have the option to get a cheat sheet. You can say no thanks, you can close this. We won't need it for our implementations. All right, so I'll accelerate until the download is over. All right, here we go, download over. So now let's go to our download folder, which is right here, and here is the file that I just downloaded. And so this is the installation file that will install Anaconda. So you just double click on it, then you click continue, 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 agree, and install. And this will install Anaconda. It will just take a few minutes, maybe less, and you'll get Anaconda, you'll get the Spider Studio on which we will implement our AI solutions. So again, I'll accelerate until the end. Perfect, the installation is over. You don't have to install Microsoft VS Code, so you can just click continue here. And here we go, let's just close it. You can choose keep it or move it to the trash. And now we have Anaconda. So I'm on a Mac here, so the way to get Anaconda is just go to applications and then double click on Anaconda Navigator. And for Windows users, you'll find Anaconda in your list of programs, you know, by clicking the Windows button and then find Anaconda here, or you can just type Anaconda in the research bar. And again, you have to open Anaconda Navigator. And for Linux users, same, you'll find Anaconda Navigator in your list of programs or applications. Well, I'm sure you'll find that very easily. So let's double click on that. This will open Anaconda. And inside Anaconda, we'll find several IDEs and we'll choose Spider. Here we go. So we are inside Anaconda, and indeed, there are several IDEs, including Jupyter Notebook, which is a very good one, and of course, Spider, which is the one we'll choose for this course, as in fact, any other of our courses. So to open Spider, we just need to click Launch, and here we go, this will launch Spider. And that is exactly where we're going to implement our AI solution.